New at 6, the town of Garner is mourning the loss of a council member after a brief illness. Officials tell us Jackie Johns passed away Sunday. He'd been an alderman or a council member for a total of more than 35 years. Johns was also the first and only black elected official in Garner's history. Mayor Ronnie Williams says Johns was, quote, a true advocate for the people.